Oh, he said yes, barely. Hello, hello, hello to all my buddies. I hope you're having a great day, and thank you so much for tuning in to the fifth episode of the show with the longest name ever. That's right, you're watching the Black Widow Challenge Millionaire Edition. I'm Bad Lori, and I'm still getting over the flu, and I currently make 3 Let's Plays a week. So if you enjoy The Sims and Sims-related content, be sure to smash that subscribe button, give me your thumbs, and let me know in the comments how hard it was to type with no thumbs. Previously, on Millionaire Black Widow Challenge Homewrecker Edition, Jane had a very eventful time last week after catching Jacques' eyes at her wedding to Don. Jane was quick to hurry home to marry her late husband. Now that Jade is once a single lady, she is free to get engaged to Jacques. They sealed the deal with a celebratory woohoo. Little to poor Jacques' knowledge, even this act is purely selfish. Jade is in fact dead-ass tired, as you can see here, and really just needs somewhere to sleep. So after they're done doing this, she'll be able to sleep the rest of the night in peace, and no one's gonna kick her out of the house or anything rude like that. But let me get to it. It's really important to Jade has her energy because we got some big plans today. We've got some really cool stuff planned. Just guess. Okay, I'm sure you're gonna know, but guess. All right, Jade's gonna get married again to Jacques this time. So that's really exciting because we like him. We've never gotten to actually play a game with him before at all. So we're just gonna, you know, incorporate Jacques into this world. So go pee, go eat, do all of the, you know, the fun maintenance things for yourself. Okay, you can stop yelling at us, Jade. We're sending you to the restroom. It's fine. It's no big deal. You're gonna survive. All right. Oh, who beat up Max? That's not right. He's a kid. Why has he got a black eye? Where did that come from? I mean, I know he's like a little punk, but oof. Anyway, so Jade, take care of yourself, do a couple of things, maybe eat food here if they have any. There's Hugo, he likes to cook. There might be some food here in the fridge, not the shower. It doesn't appear that there's anything like already made in there. Does she have anything in her inventory worth eating or noting about? Nope, she's just got the roses. Cool, so we're actually just gonna send her in for a little quick meal here, and then we'll send her home. Cool, give her something hot to eat that should satisfy her a little bit longer. I really don't want to spend too much time at her house because like those babies are there and they're obnoxious and like ugh. However, we do have to go there and collect all of the urns before we can move out of the house. Oh, shut up, Hugo. I'm about to be your stepmom and I'm gonna whoop your ass if you tell me shit like that again. Yeah, can you tell him to like fuck off or something? How about we go in for a rude introduction now? Just introduce yourself and be rude about it. Like, listen, you little turd. I'm about to be your stepmom. So if I want pizza rolls, I'm gonna eat your damn pizza rolls. Yeah, you're nothing, Hugo. You ain't shit. I'm about to own your life. I'm about to own your house. Just wait. Just wait and see how that works out for you. Let's do something mean again. Insult him. I don't know, maybe we might like Max, because he's supposed to be a little punk. Maybe we might keep him. We may not kick him out of the house. Now he wants to talk and be friends? That's weird. Alright, anyway. Hurry up and finish those pizza rolls. Let's send you home. We got things to do today. I mean, it's 3 a.m. I guess there's no rush or whatever, but... Let's go kiss your fiancé goodbye before we leave. Or don't, because you're sad. Alright, just go home, girl. Cool, so we made it back to Factory 1. That's wonderful. And Kayla and Donovan have returned from daycare, which I don't care about at all, because they can just stay at daycare for all I care. Need to come here and get Don's urn, the other Jade. We need her urn too, even though we proved last week somehow that she's not dead. But we're going to count her as dead, and if not, kill her every time we see her until she's actually dead. Because this is a show about murder. Wow, this room is bright. Oh god, that noise is rough. I don't know how people with actual babies do this, because that is a bad noise. Bad noise indeed. But it's 4 in the morning. Let's see if we can try to plan our wedding. Let's do that. Calendar. Today is Tuesday. Oh, it's their birthdays. Meh. At event. We're going to have a wedding. Okay, we got our bride and our groom. Perfect. And guest. Let's just invite future husbands. Perfect. Yeah, that looks good. Are we missing anybody? I feel like she used to know more men than this. Meh. Caterer. We'll invite that person to be the caterer. And hire a mixologist because she can't be both. And let's just find a musician too. I think that it seems appropriate for her to have her wedding in Windenburg this time. So we're going to go to the Von Haunt Estate. Chalet Gardens, there it is, the Von Haunt Estate. We're gonna have our wedding here this time. It just seems appropriate. We gotta pick a time. We're gonna have an early wedding today. We're gonna do it at like 11 a.m., let's say. So she still has a few hours to relax and lose all her energy before the wedding. It's set. Wedding scheduled. Can't wait. And it's about time because she's like, no money. What is she going to do? Cry it out? Yeah, cry it out. That's a good idea. Work on getting some of these negative emotions out before your wedding so you don't have to be like weighed down by them after the fact that you get married to Jacques, because this is really exciting. He has a nice big house and he's going to die on his own in a few days, so you don't even have to murder him. Like, he's got a lot of benefits to him, many advantages to marrying Jacques. And then he has a teenage son, so like you can use him to like just, you know, get rid of all the kids at once. It'll be perfect. And we're just going to put this trash can in the old household inventory too, so we can take that with us easy when we move. Is there anything else in here I should know about? Painting and the stuff that she won from her wedding. Is the baby still crying? The baby is still freaking crying. Go cry it out again. And then maybe cry it out in here too, and then come in here and give yourself a pep talk, and that should make your mood so much better. I know, you're so sad. You murdered your husband. But you're about to get married today. We don't have time to be sad again about that. Now she's only sad for another 10 hours, so she should get happy again during her wedding. This is cool. Can she clear her brain? Jog? Jog to clear mind? What is the saying? I thought there was other jogging actions. Go jogging anyway. Seems like a good time to go for a jog. I don't remember the last time I seen her work on her fitness at all. She's getting married today. It's important that she looks her best, you know. Oh, run, Jade, run! Also, she should probably have good fitness skill in case she has to fight any of her husbands in the future. Okay, I guess we're just gonna have to deal with these babies. Wedding starts soon! Oh god, I didn't send her to sleep at all. She's gonna be so tired. Here, go take a shower. Yeah, nap and bath, actually. That's great. Honestly, if these kids get taken away by the social worker, it doesn't really matter. They're not her kids. She don't even like them. Are you ready to start? Let's start. Welcome to the wedding of Jade and Jacques. Achievement, knock, knock. And knock, knock, visit at least 25 different locations in The Sims 4. She's going to give herself a pep talk. That sounds like a great idea. It's your wedding and you need to pick your face up, Jade. You are looking like a Debbie Downer. Nobody's going to want to marry you like that. Okay, so let's thank a guest for coming when we're done doing that. If we can find a guest. Are you a guest? You're the chef? I think she's the chef. I don't think there's even anywhere to actually cook here. I think, yeah, it's all blocked off. There's not going to be any food at her wedding. This is going to be a bad wedding. Hold on. Let's just fix this real quick. I get it's a museum, but we're trying to have a wedding, so sorry. Take a nap. It never fails. I always have people so tired at their weddings that everybody just like naps and tries to like sleep on benches and shit. It's so sad. Where is she? It already says she's asleep, but she's like not... Why is she walking and sleeping? Is she sleepwalking? Can Sip sleepwalk now? We need to find a guest and thank one for coming. Vlad is a guest and he hates her. But we should still thank him for coming. You know, because he hates her and he came anyway. Maybe if we just like do her wedding quickly, she won't have to pass out here. Okay, so now we're gonna have to find a bar and have some drinks. Where is the bar here? There's gotta be one somewhere. I thought there was one like off the side in one of these places. Yeah, like down here? Nope, just Chess. Thought there was a bar down there. We got a grill. That's cool. Alright, well let's just pop a bar in somewhere weird so she can have a bar at her wedding. Cool, so now she has a bar and a piano. So let's hire a pianist and get a bartender here because the bartender she has doesn't seem to be doing their job. You know, this person. You head into the bar? Alright, cool. So now we don't have to hire an extra bartender. So we need to have drinks and do other stuff. Didn't there used to be like an order drinks for group option? Why is he falling out of love? Don't do that. What's going on? Give him a romantic gift. Give him a rose. When was Jade cheated on? Was he just flirting with somebody? Oh yeah, he was flirting with somebody at their wedding. Oof. How's that feel? How's that feel, Jade? Not good? Alright, we may have to kill him sooner than he thinks. 2 more hours until that weird, sad moodlets go away for her. Let's see if she can give herself another pep talk and help that go away a little faster. Are you feeling pepped? Are you feeling better? Are they having a club meeting here now? Is that what's going on? That's why there's extra people here? He invited all of his Knights of the Henge here? Typical. She didn't want any of these people. Now they're just here. Okay, good. Now she should be getting over these bad feelings and ready to have a fun and festive wedding. You can eat when it's time to do the cake. Until then, you don't have time to be eating. We have to worry about getting you married soon. So have this third drink. Get her a little drunk, because this is going to be hard, having yet another wedding. And we have to find the arch. We'll have her third drink later. There. It's really far away, this arch, okay? Like, so far. Oh my god, this is actually really pretty. Oh, now she's very angry. That's not good. What's going on? No, you have to get married now! Don't go eat, get married! You can eat when you're done! Aw, he said yes, barely! Oh, they're married. Jade's married again. Oh, that wasn't as sweet anymore. Like, soon as the wedding's over, he started going into full panic. Poor guy. Okay, cool. So now it's time for cake. Not naps. It's time for cake. Oh, how nice of Dominic to come over here and watch the wedding, but now it's cake time. Oh, some other people were trying. They didn't make it. It was a really far walk. No judgment. Okay, where's the cake, though? Here it is. Come over here and take a piece. Enjoy that cake together, guys. I missed it at your last wedding. Time for you to have some cake. And why are you wearing black shoes with that pink dress? That's terrible. Okay, so take that piece. Oh. Oh, she didn't even want to. Oh, it didn't have the wedding topper on it. We made a mistake. We need her to take her first slice. Stop eating that piece. Stop doing that. Clean up the stove. Somebody has to make the cake. There needs to be a new cake. I messed up the cake thing again. Somebody make the damn cake, please. Oh man, the wedding's gonna be over soon and there's gonna be no cake. Add a wedding topper. Okay, quickly. Add the wedding topper now before anybody destroys the cake. Add the wedding topper. Do it! Oh my god. This is making me so anxious. Cut the wedding cake. There you go. Doing it, finally. Yay! Now we have a gold wedding! Yay! She's gonna go smash cake in his face. It's gonna be so cute. Hopefully I managed to take a picture of it in time. So is Thorne Bailey still here? Let's go talk to him. I don't know. Do we have anything we can give him as like a romantic gift? Yes, we have to have at least a rose. The wedding's gonna be over soon, so like let's go do this because it's important to, you know, have a plan. How's it going, Thorne Bailey? Oh, did he like it? No, he didn't like it? He's not into it? Ugh. Well, we're gonna figure out a way to make this work. Let's try to talk to him about normal stuff. He seemed to be more into that. Yay, Chess married! Congratulations on your new marriage. Would you like to move in together now? Yes. Oh, and we earned a reward. What a wedding. The guests were so impressed by the festivities. I left your Sims some few appliances and decorative items in their household inventory. We're just gonna move everybody in. Perfect. Sell all lot furnishings. We want all that money. Cool. So somehow we've ended up back here at the Von Windenberg estate and everybody but Jade has managed to return home. So let's bring Jade here. Oh, milestone complete. What does this say? Jade has completed her milestone for going not broke. Let's come back here to Jade since she's our favorite person, the only person we care about. Reward earned. What a wedding. Okay, we read that. Donovan and Kaylin have returned from daycare. Don't really care. How is she doing on this? She's fabulously wealthy now. She's earned $25,000 almost. She has $20,000 in her reserve. Fascinating. Okay, we got all the money from selling off that house just like I wanted. Things are looking good for Jade. Tuesday at 9 o'clock. He's hanging out down here in his basement. Let's just take a nap here before you pass out. Jade's looking like she's also getting ready to pass out. So let's send her on upstairs to bed here. And move these babies out of here. Jeez. Amazing. We have so many people that we have to keep track of now. We're gonna have you work on your mischief skill a little bit. Can you troll to forums? Can you donate gift to charity? Here, donate some milk. Doesn't sound like you, but just do it, because milk's nasty, and that's not actually a real good gift. Then come over here and, like, swim laps or something? I don't know. What do kids do for fun? I don't know how to play with. She's angry. She's remembering the time she was cheated on. Jade's feeling lots of things, but mostly tired. And Jacques already sleeping in the basement. Cool. Go to sleep. It's 9 o'clock. Or you know what? No, do your homework. Do your homework, punk. And let's check on Jacques' lifespan. What's he got going on here? He's lived for 90 days, but what does that actually mean? Let's use the old MC command center. He has 7 days left. He has 1 week. We can handle a week with him. Kids are doing their homework, and Jade is sleeping in her glorious new bed. Well, when we get up, we'll have her head uptown and start seeking the pufferfish cart. What are these things that are popping up next to him? What is that? I don't understand what's happening. Are they helping each other with their homework? That's kind of sweet, I guess. Oh, he's a scout? What? I'm so confused. Oh, he's not actually a student. He's just a scout. That's weird. So Hugo, go finish your homework, deal with that baby, and then we're gonna let you serve dinner for everyone. In game, play The Sims 4 for 24 hours. Fantastic. Can he cook gourmet meals? Barely. Make some garlic noodles for your family, though. God, it's taking him forever to do his homework. Alright, he's finished his homework, finally. And go to bed. We gotta swap out that trash can. Give them the proper trash can. Actually, I want to see his badge progress. Oh, he can collect some badges? Scholarly aptitude. Oh, and he just needs to get a badge. Collect your badge. Cool, now he's a Griffin Scout, and he also received a scouting manual. View your badge progresses. Awesome, so he has had, like, no progress on any of these. Alright. Wow, he made that quickly. Hugo is a loner. Loner sims are happiest in the solitude and are wary of groups and strangers. Yeah, me too, bro. You know, don't clean that up. Don't do it. Go to the bathroom, then go change that kid's dirty diaper. And then you too can go to sleep. And it's still crying. That's just rude. Now this one's crying too. It's just really rude. I didn't ask for this. It's 5:30 in the morning, and that seems like a great time for her to head, you know, to San Myshuno and start looking for new recipes to learn. And why do they have a shower tub in that big master bathroom? That's questionable. Cool, so now she's clean. Let's head to San Myshuno. Cool, so we decided to show up down at Sky Fitness and see what's available up here today. Huh? Is this it? It's cupcakes. Alright, we're gonna leave here. Bye! And now we're in the Arts District, just to see what's available here. And it doesn't look like anything's available here. But that looks like it might be it when it's open. This looks like it could have potential, so now we have to wait here. Maybe we can buy some produce, work on some collections. Cool, so we just bought our one of everything just for, you know, the sake of collections. And now we're gonna paint a little bit while we wait. Now, while we wait for this place to open up, because that looks like it could be the one that I'm looking for. And they gotta open sooner or later. And she's reached painting level 3, nice. Now she can paint pop art paintings. Oh, it's poor. Just go sell that. On the road to fame. Whoops. Have whatever kind of wine that is, I guess, while we wait for this to open. Because I'm pretty sure this is the pufferfish place. I don't know, but we can't tell what it is for sure until it's open. Oh, and there's Thorn Bailey again. Maybe we can talk to him too. Oh, wow. No, she has lots of things to give him. Give him a strawberry, because that's sweet. Ooh, he liked it much better this time. Oh, this is a different note. I love the joy that you bring in my life every waking moment of every day. And it's Harvest Fest tomorrow. That's fascinating. I'm not sure what that's going to mean for her, but sure. Maybe let's get to know. He is a music lover. Okay, I don't think she knows anything about music. That's not going to help us too much. Let's check on this place out here. Is it open yet? Yes. Order drink. Damn it, they are a tea place. That is just the tea cart. I did not know better. Now I feel dumb. I wasted so much time here. It's fine. It's fine, though. It really is. You know, she got to talk to Thorn a little bit. And we don't need to collect these things, actually. Yeah, collections are cool, but I also don't want to be making her money. So, let's go to the fashion district? Maybe they'll have... Cool, so here we are down at Planet Honey Pop. Because I wasn't sure what kind of kiosks they would have here. Order food? No, that's not it either. She is hungry, though. Oh, Jade isn't used to eating spicy food like Fo. With time and practice, she will be able to eat the spiciest foods around like some kind of spice hound. And she's also having trouble with the chopsticks, so she should eat a few more foods of chopsticks to develop that finger dexterity. Pyorn, we haven't gathered in a while. Perhaps we should all meet? Well, where do you want to go? The Shrieking Llama? Nah, no thank you. Alright, Jade has taken her first steps in her culinary journey. Good for her. We're gonna send Jade back home, though. And I've decided that we've come home to age up these babies because I'm absolutely tired of dealing with them, and they'll be much easier to deal with as toddlers, in theory. Right? Right? Is this a thing? Age up and age up. They just go age up the babies because I'm tired of it. What is he doing? Stop. Get out of the way of the babies. Go take a bubble bath. Aww, the babies are aging up. Whoever Riley is has sent Donovan a gift. Who's Riley? Just randomize some traits here. Excellent. Riley sent Donovan a gift. Look for it arriving in the mail soon. Aww, he's actually cute, little Donovan Lothario. Now, age up this one, too. Everybody's doing stuff. Please, go age up the baby now. Yay! Oh, and another random baby. And we're gonna randomize again. Better random baby. Yay! The babies are aged up! Fantastic! Cool! So, I'm super happy for the aged up babies, and I think this seems like a great place to wrap up this week's episode, since Jade neglected to find any pufferfish and learn the recipe of that, and she, you know, finally got married, and we're happy about that, and we're not going to be killing Jacques right now, because he's going to die of old age soon. So, next week when we come back, we're going to have a toddler room all built out for these babies here. And we'll be able to continue with the rest of Jay's murder mission. So thank you guys so much for coming in to hang out with me again today. You know, I love you all so much and I appreciate your time so very much as well. And if you enjoyed this today, definitely hit that subscribe button, give me the thumbs up, and let me know in the comments how hard it was for you to type without your thumbs. But again, happy to have you here with me this week, and I look forward to seeing you all again next time. Thank you so much and I love you. Bye!